What's good, y'all? Welcome back to Brand New Reaction. This time we're back once again with your Off to the Lanes episode. Actually, funny story, right before I started recording for this episode, for my reaction to this episode, I should say, while I was getting the episode together and everything, I went on Twitter, and like one of the top tweets I saw on my feed was actually Jimmy. He said, like, he's so frustrated with the anime right now, which, I don't know what to expect from this episode given that. Probably then, maybe skip some shit, I don't fucking know, but, you know, yeah, I'm sure it's something, whatever. Let's just jump right in, boys, and see what we got. See ya, man. Alright, guys, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, and also, guys, the dub reaction I will be doing on Sunday, because today I got this, I got Hero Walker review, I got SummerSlam, and I got Tsunami today, so I'm a bit, so, you know, Oh my god, he's wearing pants! Oh no! Yeah. I swear to God, man, this manga could complain about dumb shit. You know what I mean? Hey, they even changed it to my golden day. Let's go. That's awesome. That's fine. That's fine.
Baker.
Oh, that's cool. I wonder if that's the new name of the original name. Probably the new name.
あなたのところの社会のゴミが、わしに何も。
galaxy. あいつは一切休むことなく攻撃を受け、約3時間の睡眠をとり、そして再び攻撃を始め。転倒し、体が大きくなる。そして、死柄木がどこに隠れようと、体が。
って振り入る。ヒーローに捕まり突き入るか。しがらき戸村。
一時間くらいかな。衛星カメラを絶対見える。
いい。考えることがあるか。
ないだろ。大地を見てのマフラーに丸いサングラス。あんな他にいね。
俺に居場所をくれた。助けに行こう。今すぐに。ね、
もう殺されてるか。言ってたこと全部嘘か。言ってただけだし。
来てる可能性が少しでもあんなら行くべきだ。
先輩、止めてか。落ち着け。お前は何だってそう友達思いになっちまったんだ。
はぐれ者だからだ。
Shit, there goes his mask.
I'm going to think about it. You're
going to give my man back his mask? He just has too much HP.
する現社会体制を解体し、個性解放を標榜する思想団体異能解放軍。最高指導者リー・デストロはヴィラン連合を駆逐し、新しい社会を作ろうと計画していた。そして11万もの戦士たちと共に凄惨なる宴を開始する。次回再臨祭、悪と悪が対峙する。さらに向こうへグルスウルトラ。
I'm actually surprised it's still that easy if you're doing the narration for the re- you think, because this is a whole new arc with My Villain Academia, and they would probably go with Shigaraki instead, just to like really go with the whole fuck the heroes, this is My Villain Academia through and through, you know, with the name change and everything. You think they would go with like Shigaraki or someone else doing the next episode previews, but whatever. Yeah, this episode was awesome, man. We finally learned more about Shigaraki's past. Don't know what she'd be smoking, but I guess I'll have to check that tweet again and look at the replies and shit out of it. They skipped a couple chapters or some shit. I don't fucking know. Either way, this episode's flat, man. Hype for next week, man. And, yeah, man, don't forget to watch the end of that, guys. Otherwise, yeah, I'm going to start on my review. So anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like, please subscribe for new. Follow me on Instagram, Drew Flegley, in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time.